interesting game has brewed up here. To football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege.
Oh, shooting chance!
Goalkeeping.
Played it short.
Well, it's gone out again, and so we'll have a repeat.
And it's been taken short. And it's hoisted clear.
Bergkamp.
Defenders on the back foot.
Torres plays it out to the flank.
Van Basten.
Van Basten! That is absolutely glorious! That is a gem! An absolute gem! First blood drawn.
Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
And the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Gerrard, having firm in standing his ground there, and it's a tough full contact contest. And here's Torres. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Van Dijk drives it forward.
Now it's Torres.
And it's Van Basten.
Van Basten is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Rijkaard.
Tries a shot!
With the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
That's been won straight back. Now it's Torres. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's come loose. Good ball, it's found its target. And the whistle goes for half-time. So once again, we're underway. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bergkamp. It's Bergkamp!
I've had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Lippied.
Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cruyff.
Lippied plays it forward.
Dangerous looking ball. It's come to nothing.
Mbappe has created one goal already. Bergkamp. Beckham.
De Ligt.
De Ligt goes looking.
It's a fast Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that.
Cech deals with it effortlessly. And it's played forward.
Ronaldo is onto it.
He's had a goal! He has done it! And they get themselves in front!
Pretty simple finish at the end. What do you think, Jim? It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Back into the middle. It's anyone's ball. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take, though, Peter.
No, it's just about the sum of it, isn't it, Chip?
Just has to be...
He's gone for it! Should have put that one away.
Bergkamp has reacted in utter shock here for him.
Of the rear guard.
Yeah, and that's not totally surprising. The manager
has a hit! Oh, the ball's come loose! Oh, that's a real chance miss.
He got too ahead of himself there.
Gerrard. Pepe.
Forward it goes.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Against the pillar of his man. Trout calling for him to shoot. And he's there to cut it out.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
With a long pass, it's got through to him.
Maldini
gets into the right position to intercept. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.